The aircraft departed Jacksonville, Florida on November 29th and reached Kadena Airport Base in Okinawa 2 days later. Developed by Boeing, the P-8A uses the same fuselage as a commercial 737-800. Equipped with an advanced radar system, the P-8A Poseidon is designed as an anti-submarine, anti-surface warfare plane. The jet is capable of launching MK-54 torpedoes from altitudes as high as 30,000 feet and has underwing hardpoints that can accommodate air-to-surface cruise missiles.